to punch one of two tickets to the Super Bowl. It's the coach, and this is the Madden Ultimate Team Playoffs. Straight ahead, we've got what should be an interesting matchup between the Los Angeles Rams and our home team. With that, we head across the Atlantic to London. Standing by with a call and maybe a little jet lag. Here are Brandon Gotten and Charles Davis.
Brandon Gotten and Charles Davis on hand. Kickoff just moments away. Charles, quickly, keys to the game.
For me, it's coaching. Who prepared his team the best going into this one to give them the confidence to believe that they would win the game? That's who's going to come out of this one on top.
This is fielded at the goal line. So quick on the spin.
Nice spin, man.
And good starting field position. They'll get this one all the way up to about the 35-yard line. So out come the Rams now for their first possession. And they will be led out by the four-time Pro Bowler and 2010 Comeback Player of the Year, and that's Michael Vick.
One of the most unique players in NFL history. You remember the snappy left-handed throw? The ability to break the play wide open with his legs. Absolutely dynamic, explosive, and rarely ever caught from behind.
Ball up to the 35 now as they come up on first and 10. First down, Vick.
Pressure, that's certainly going to be a key to this game going forward. And that time, they were able to get in there and influence the throw. Remember, quarterbacks got to get rid of it. They don't have the tucker roll that they can fall back on anymore.
A second down throw for Vick. They rifle this one deep right. It's caught inside the 25. And he's able to get this way down deep in the enemy territory. Big play, Victor Morris, 44 yards.
But we came into this with focused on Randy Moss, and now he has our full attention with his first grab of the game.
But he's one of only two players to go a whole season averaging over 100 yards receiving and average a touchdown per game as well. That's a pretty impressive stat.
It really is, especially when you consider that every defense he faced is prepared for and is kicking coverages in his direction.
11 more on that one and another first down.
Nice little nifty play for him there. That's the ability to read a defense and utilize players that don't often get picked up in coverage easily. I'm talking about being able to use the backside of the backfield. Because I know that when I used to cover, he just stuck out there and they just got a nice first down there.
Well, we wanted to say, get those backs in the space, right? And they were able to do that today. Nice pick up on first down. Vick now. Flushed out wide. But we wind up getting right about four there on the scramble, and it's second down.
Andrew, we talked about this at halftime, but I don't think either one of us expected it to continue. Michael Vick has been bottled up in this game. This defense has done a fantastic job of containing his running ability.
It is so rare. That could never contain him back in the day. Remember 2006, when he set the single-season record with over 1,000 rushing yards. They give it to him running left. And he'll get into the end zone. Touchdown, Rams. Tom Gurley, a 6-yard touchdown run. And the Rams are going to take a first quarter lead.
I know we don't talk about it enough, but the intelligence level of the guys up front blocking, the offensive linemen, maybe the smartest guys in football overall. Add in a little bit of athleticism and a whole lot of toughness. You got a lot to deal with, don't you?
That's why the guys in the backfield get them really nice Christmas gifts, right?
If they're smart, they do.
Justin Tucker for the extra point. And his kick is no good. And an inauspicious start here kicking-wise as this one stays a 6-0 game. The kickoff team on the field now as they will send this one away. This one taken for the 7. And a good effort on the return there. Gets him across the 30 to the 33-yard line. So out comes this offense to take over for the first time. They'll be led out by the first pick in the second round back in 2001. And that's the veteran Drew Brees.
Total relentlessness and consistency. Almost like a machine. If you watch him in practice after every throw, he resets his feet, visualizes all the other options out of play. So if he has to do it in a game, it's already there, has the muscle memory. I start calling him AI, for artificial intelligence. Whatever defense does during the game, he absorbs it and then uses it against them as the game moves on.
Here's the first carry now for Tom Gurley. And he's going to be stopped here on this first play as he gets it to the line of scrimmage and no more. Calling no gain on the play, and it'll be second down.
He has elite instincts from his linebacker spot. He's able to diagnose the run and flies him like a missile to stop that one behind the line of scrimmage.
Todd Gurley that early.
Without a doubt, Dr. Seuss, I love the way that that got done by you, but even better, it's fun to watch Todd Gurley run the football. He is electrified.
I want you to know that I did not mean to do that. They'll get it up the middle, and that's a loss of 7 on the first down play.
I saw Von Miller in college at Texas A&M, and all I kept hearing about was his speed off the edge to the quarterback. But what impressed me, his balance and his ability to take on blocks and be a force in the run game, as we just saw there.
They'll give it to him up the middle. And they'll get this one down about the 10-yard line. Only a yard there, and that'll bring us to 3rd and goal.
Partner, I know we're in a goal-to-go situation, but my goodness, think about running the ball here. Not even a thought, is it?
Defensively, they're in a prime spot.
And I think the defensive guys are probably expressing themselves to them as well. I wouldn't run it here, guys. You might want to try throwing it.
And before they can run another play, the clock hits triple zeros. And time is up on the first quarter. 6-0 is our score. We're back with more from Madden Ultimate Team on EA Sports.
The NFL on EA Sports is presented by Snickers. You're not you when you're hungry. Snickers satisfies.
Back with Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gunn, and our drive continues here to start quarter number 2. And they'll come up looking to keep this drive moving.